Well, Secretary of State Hillary Clinton wrapped up a four-day swing of the Persian Gulf by bluntly criticizing the region's leaders, calling on them to do more about corruption within their borders. While in Qatar, she also told Arab leaders they need to liberalize their political systems and clean up their economies or risk losing out to Islamic extremism. Clinton said, quote, in too many ways, the region's foundations are sinking into the sand as well. Secretary of State Hillary Clinton also finished up an overseas trip yesterday, an intense four-day tour through the Middle East, where she reached out to Arab people and their leaders to push for economic and political reforms. In the Persian nation of Qatar yesterday, Clinton bluntly criticized the region's leaders for tolerating corruption.
In too many places, in too many ways, the region's foundations are sinking into the sand. The new and dynamic Middle East that I have seen needs firmer ground if it is to take root and grow everywhere. While some countries have made great strides in governance, in many others, people have grown tired of corrupt institutions and a stagnant political order. They are demanding reforms to make their governments more effective, more responsive, and more open.
To Hillary Clinton, keep fighting for us.
TeamHillaryClinton.com.